الله لا إله إلا هو الحي القيوم. الحي it means the ever living. The one whom his life has no beginning and has no end. The giver of life. Time does not apply on his life. Place does not apply on his life. Because he is the one who created time and place. Subhanahu wa ta'ala. Al-Hayy. The one who gives life. Azza wa Jalla. Tabaraka wa taqaddas. Al-Qayyum. The self-sustaining. The one who sustains himself and sustains all of his creation. Everyone is in need of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, while Allah ta'ala is in need of none. Everyone depends on Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah depends on none. We are poor to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's why Allah ta'ala in the Quran said, يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله. O people, you are the poor in your relationship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah has no need of you. Allah doesn't need your worship. It is for your own benefit, for your own interest. It is for yourself. يا أيها الناس أنتم الفقراء إلى الله والله هو الغني الحميد. Allah is the all rich and the praiseworthy. إن يشأ يذهبكم ويأتي بخلق جديد. If Allah wants, He can wipe you out. He can annihilate you. And he can bring another people. وَمَا ذَٰلِكَ عَلَى اللَّهِ بِعَزِيزٍ. And this matter is not difficult upon Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. It's very easy. Subhanallah. Once you understand who is your Lord, who is your Creator, then once you stand in worshiping Him, you will worship Him as He subhanahu wa ta'ala prescribed. As He subhanahu wa ta'ala wants from you. But you need first to reflect and understand who is your Lord. This verse will enable you to know your Lord. This verse will help you to know the attributes and the traits of your Creator Azza wa Jalla.